going. Such a good person.
You smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh pack here, I know.
Response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Rikers confirmed on site.
You are now entering a safe area.
Telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here, or you do things the way I don't like? You can hit the bricks.
I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. There's some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just...
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Rikers confirmed on site.
He's dead!
forces approaching.
Wreckers are on cover.
We've got incoming!
Take it from the
hostile forces approaching.
Now!
We've got incoming!
Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
You're always ready for a bad night, but this was every day and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms. You'd see parents shivering next to their kids with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days of this, we're pretty sure it's not flu. DCD was calling every couple of hours for updates, and they asked all these questions that made it pretty clear they didn't think it was flu either.
Detected.
Wait a minute. you listen to me. I brought these people out of the dark zone and we were followed. I tried to hold up in a JTF safe house, but the Rikers out there didn't back off. If you don't pull us out, these people are all dead.
Delta Lima Charlie Vanguard, the dead zone is too hot for extraction. You'll sit tight and wait for their instructions. Angel 6 out.
So that's it? We just wait to die?
Not if I can help it.
Rikers are holding civilians at the park on East 26, requesting immediate assistance. Listen, this is a shitty job, but I'm damn grateful I've got people like you on the other end of the wire.
I killed one like left of the... Not much.
Ain't much of a challenge.
Let's shed some light on the situation.
Chance. Come on, no letting up. Oh, shit. He's dead. This is our time, Nick.
We're almost done here.
No rat.
I think that was a dog.
Got a bomb here! Force them out!
Perfect. Watch it.
car.
Finally told us was scary. This thing, nobody was saying smallpox yet, was virulent at 2 parts per million. Direct contact airborne contagion too. It was scary. Then the governor declared it an emergency and they locked the city down, and we realized what kind of hell we were gonna be in for. The National Guard moved in, but what were they gonna do? They weren't doctors.
Responsibility and realize that we're neglecting an entire class of citizens here. We're deliberately denying U.S. citizens the medical treatment they deserve. The facilities are beyond capacity and they're sick and dying just the same as we are out here.
I think you got your priorities all out of whack, Yvonne, I'm sad to say. You're implying that it's more important for us to put the precious resources we have left, not to our public hospitals and clinics here in the city, but to send them off to take care of murderers and rapists. Is that what you're saying?
That's a massive oversimplification of the issue at hand, John. You're really not helping the discussion here.
Oh, I'm not. And you're somehow having our best interests in mind. If it were up to me, we'd send the staff home to their families.
dragons. Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody's safe.
Something's wrong
with
me.
That's right.
I think I need a doctor.
About the dark zone.
We've got people dealing stolen medical supplies out of a park near 20th.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Hey, good job getting in and out before the cleaners torched that apartment.
Nice shot.
those meds off the streets and back where they can actually help people. And I was a nurse practitioner at Bellevue, the hospital. Worked there 16 years, so I've seen all kinds of bad stuff, but nothing like this. Okay, I'm sorry. The first cases we got? Early December, the night of the 5th. They started coming in, just a couple at first. The symptoms they presented looked like flu, and that's what we thought it all was. I mean, we knew it was going to be a bad season, and that's what we thought this was. So we gave them fluids and sent them home like you do. I mean, how are we supposed to know?
listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family. That's right. We know where you've been hiding out. They probably...
Get off my car! That piece of cake!
C'eri tu. Non so come avrei fatto.
Cosa?
Buddy, you're not gonna see tomorrow.
Fucking got him!
To accept charges for this phone call from a prisoner at the Rikers Island Correctional Facility.
Yo, this is Larray.
What do you want from me?
You know who I am. You know you can work for me, or, well, you don't have a lot of choices.
Look, I got no beef with you, okay? What do you want me to do?
Good man. What I need you to do is simple. You hauled produce before you went on the inside, right?
Yeah.
My people need food. You're gonna find that food, and you're gonna give it to the people of my choosing. You get it? I tell you when and where, you keep it running.
There ain't gonna be a lot left.
Get creative. Find anything you can and bring it to me.
Fuck. This isn't gonna be easy. I'm gonna need trucks, and I'm gonna need drivers.
You'll have them. Deliveries start tomorrow. You hear me?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I sure do.
To patrol, requesting backup.
Watch out!
JTF under heavy fire at the park on first.
Shot!
We got him where we can't last much longer!
is approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Get out of my city!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for your help, Dan.
Good work, Agent.
It's an honor.
I won't forget what you've done for us.
Great.
We've located a Riker stronghold near the park on First. Requesting backup.
Anymore. Thank you.